Curto
Circuito.
Okay.
Circuito.
Curto Circuito.
Pretty good.
Curto Circuito.
I don't know.
Curto Circuito. Curto Circuito.
Circuito.
Curto Circuito.
Circuito.
Curto. Oh, I'm good.
Circuito.
How do you say it in English?
Curto Circuito.
Short circuit.
Curto Circuito.
Short circuit.
How about we say short circuit?
It's okay.
I don't want to piss anybody
Curto
off.
Curto Circuito.
It's okay. You can do it in English.
You're watching short circuit?
Yeah.
Hi, we're 30 Seconds to Mars. This is Jared on my left.
Hey, how's it going? This is Shannon. And over there, the strange-looking animal, that's Tomo.
Yep.
Dobar dan.
You're watching Short Circuit.
Curto Circuito.
Curto Circuito.
Short Circuit.
We're trying. We love you, Portugal. Thank you so much. See you soon.
André, depois de ganhares o passatempo Toca Guitarra com os 30 Seconds to Mars, estamos aqui no Coliseu a escassos minutos de ires fazer pelo menos um ensaio para já. Como é que te sentes?
Agora estou perfeitamente normal. Eu estava a pensar que me ia sentir mais nervoso ainda, mas estou impecável.
Expectativas então para o ensaio e também para a atuação com os 30 Seconds to Mars em palco?
Espero que corra tudo bem, dentro da normalidade. Quando chegar lá, de certeza que vou ficar assim mais no vizinho, mas acho que vai ser um bom concerto.
So, let's just go through the song the way it's going to happen. I'll play the verse, and then let's play the first chorus. Ready?
The first chorus.
Yep, ready? One. Making my job so easy. That's so good. I love when people do their homework. See? Kids, it really matters. You're definitely the most prepared and most qualified person yet. Most people, when they win this competition, they can't even play the guitar. Only one other guy ever was even any good at all, so congratulations to you.
Thank you.
But do it like this. This part, this whole song really is all downstroke, so that it's driving. Remember, dynamics,
yeah.
Feeling, it's important.
Just follow my beat, dude.
Yeah, exactly.
Follow
Shannon
my
Lennon, the drummer.
Dude.
Nice to meet you.
You too, man. You're going to have fun.
Yeah.
4,000 people are going to be looking at you.
Ooh.
At you. And we're going to turn their guitars down so yours stands out.
Yeah.
I'm freaking out, bro.
No, don't, it's okay. First recommendation, look at the crowd.
Yeah.
Force yourself to look at the crowd, because if you don't and then you look up when it's time to play, you're gonna be like, oh my god. I don't know how famous this place is, but it's one of the most beautiful venues we've ever seen. So I recommend that you lose your mind completely on stage. It's your moment, go for it. The whole point of this is for you to have a great time, so enjoy it. Okay? Pound it. Boom.
This is our friend, he's from Portugal, just like all you beautiful people out there. He's a stranger to some and a vision to none, he can never get enough. I put one for a fortune and quit, it's hard to admit how it ends if it gives on his face. Space is the map of the world.
Olá pessoal do Curto Circuito, o meu nome é André Sobral. Tive hoje o privilégio de tocar com os 30 Seconds to Mars, com esta guitarra. Foi um privilégio tocar com eles, foi muito bom, foi uma experiência única. E quero agradecer ao Curto Circuito por esta oportunidade.